Ow! So,
are you okay?
That hurt. What were you doing? Ah, jeez!
You are a bad landlord!
So, no, what are you going to do that? Oh my god! Oh, no! Jesus, Stu! What the fuck, man? You had to do it. He just had to do it. Oh, you're a piece of shit, Stu.
Are you kidding me? 160,000 people saw this video. How can you be mad at this?
We now know a man who wants to kill us.
Hello, boys.
Mr. Hosen.
Wonderful timing.
Good morning. Welcome. Do you want something?
You boys have really backed me into a corner. I bet you're real proud of yourselves.
Proud isn't the word, Mort.
So, what's it gonna be, Mort?
You win. You've left me no choice. But God help you both if that film ever sees the light of day.
It'll stay in the dark, sir.
Anthony, you do not know the first thing about darkness.
Yeah, whatever, Mr. Hosen. So if you could just write us the receipts for the 6 months rent we just paid you, then we'll be all set here.
I will write you up something this afternoon and stick it under your door. Good day. Oh, goodness.
Morty!
So long, so young.
God damn it, Stu, you've brought darkness upon us. What were you thinking, man? What happens when Mort find out he's a minor internet celebrity?
He's not gonna see the video. I doubt Mort Hosen surfs YouTube.
People will show him. He'll find out. He just gave in. We were gonna keep the house and you fucked it all up.
No, Ant. Now we're gonna keep the house and pocket all the YouTube money from the psycho perv landlord views.
You're a selfish asshole, man.
I disagree. But I think you're gonna disagree with yourself when you see the amazing video that So and I shot yesterday. Check it out. It totally looks like she's topless.
Oh, God. No way, Stu.
Hey, the titillating Thompsons. Home from a long day of doing something shirtless.
Dude, this is my day off.
Oh, I can see
that. I don't need your shit, so would you get the fuck off of my property?
Hey, I don't want to cause any trouble, guys.
Here, hold this.
Can I carry something? Looks like you've got a lot of weight going on.
You get a fucking job.
Oh, fans of Ravishing Responder are gonna love this.
Have you fucking lost your mind? Responder has no fans. Okay, and more to the point, Linda already hates our guts. We've done enough to her.
Hate to see you go, but I love to watch you leave. Linda? Anthony says hi.
Isn't it great?
No, damn you, Stu. Like, you're not posting this ridiculous video, okay? Did you seriously think this would make me feel better?
Jeez, Anth. You're really bringing me down with this pussy behavior.
Do what you want. I'm out. Hey, I don't want anything else to do with this or you, okay? Losing the apartment will probably be a huge fucking blessing.
Move out then, all right? See how much I miss your whining. You're holding back fan viral anyway. Hey, more YouTube money for me and So.
YouTube money? Wake up, Stu! There is no fucking YouTube money! Hey, fuck fan viral and fuck you!
Fuck fan viral? Anthony, you should be ashamed of yourself. This is meaningful work you're doing. You can't give up now. I turned down paid jobs for this.
What? Why the fuck would you do that?
Because I believed in you guys, that you're actually doing something with your lives. Don't you know that random viral videos entertain the world?
So I need a real job, okay? I need something to pay my bills.
Anthony, YouTube videos make people happy. You have the courage to dedicate yourself in making the world happier. And so, the world needs you. I need you, Anthony.
So, I never knew you felt so passionately about this.
Didn't you, Stu? Didn't you?
All right, so, what do you want the next video to be about?
So a cheers to a happy Tuesday.
A cheers to the greatest Tuesday of all Tuesdays.
Find a day I've never known.
A Tuesday for all Tuesday's time.
No!
Oh, no!
My, oh, heavens! You, sir, I do believe you stepped atop my picnic basket.
No.
How dare you? I just wish to enjoy my flute in the sunshine.
Yeah, this isn't funny at all.
People love these jokers. I love them. Watch that guy fall down.
No, Dad. You'll pile up loaded.
I'll show you.
Oh, will you?
So is this I don't want to do this garbage.
Making people laugh is God's work.
Bradley, no. 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 No.
We're a lot funnier than these clowns.
Stu, you're telling me you want to go around and prance around in the fucking park like a couple of assholes?
So this is where you guys will just kind of run amok, tussle around.
Oh, I got yo, tussle. Sounds dope. I got this.
How about I come break up the fight and one of you guys slap me?
Yeah.
But no, we can't hit a girl in public.
This will make our video so much better than doodle whackers. It has edge.
Yeah, I just put my hand here and Anthony slaps the hand. No one will get hurt.
Yeah, and then Bug Eyes gets all nuts on you because you just hit a girl.
Wait, I'm slapping her and I'm fighting Bug Eyes?
Thank you guys so much for taking a chance on me.
Well, yeah, and it has to be you. I mean, like, I'll be behind the camera filming. It's gotta be you.
I didn't agree to scrap with Bug Eyes. It's fucking crazy, man.
Look, you said you wanted to do whatever So Young wants to do, and this is what So Young wants to do.
Yes, you'll see. It is very funny.
We'll rehearse it. It'll be fine.
Stu, can I talk to you? You're fucking crazy, man. What kind of a friend are you? You said I'd never have to do another one of your stupid videos again, and here you are using me like you use everyone else.
Our channel has over 200,000 views. I mean, Jesus, Anth. I used to think we had some kind of a partnership. What happened to you? When did you start becoming such a fun-hating obstacle?
Look at you. You're a loser. You're 30 and you're still dicking around. I mean, you're pathetic, man, and you're dragging me down with you.
Oh, and you're different now? I'm a loser and... all of a sudden you wake up and you're so much better than I am?
Life isn't a joke, Stu.
Yeah, not if you're a stiff-ass suit. Like, I thought you used to dream bigger than this.
Oh, fuck off with your naive bullshit.
That's it, I'm out. I'm moving out, all right? I don't like you, you're a bitch.
You don't like me? You sleep on my couch. I saved your ass, you fucking mooch.
I pay rent, all right? See how much better that you do without me. I can't wait to move to another place so that I can learn how much I didn't even need you in the first place.
Please, move out. Allow me to have a freaking life of my own for once.
Oh, you're blaming me? Wow, Anthony. Take some responsibility for once. I'm not the reason you don't have a girlfriend, all right? It's because you're such a fucking pussy.
Cute.
Oh,
young! So young!
Oh, I can't make anything out. Can you see so young?
No. This is insane.
What the fuck happened to her?
Well, I remember at one point I saw her on the ground, but I can't tell you anything that happened after the cops showed up.
Yeah, everyone just split. Do you think she's with Bug Eyes?
I have no idea. He's not responding on Facebook.
Yeah, neither is So. Weird.
What are we gonna do? We have to find her.
Where? We searched the park for over an hour, and we don't have her address.
But we do have her resume somewhere.
Yeah.
Stu, how long have you had this for?
Picked up the mail this morning. What?
Send the YouTube check.
Anth, what the fuck? Holy shit!
Oh, very young, what will you leave us this time? You're only dancing on this earth for a short while. And though your dreams may toss and turn you now, they will vanish away like your dad's best jeans, denim blue, fading up to the sky. You want them to last forever, you know we never will. You know we never.
What can I do? How can I show you and let you see that I am someone that you want me to be? I'm only me, not someone better, not someone good. Be.